Hello guys, welcome back to the new draft for week 5. This week we'll be prepping against the Lake City Liepards, aka Brawler. He's got a very versatile team. I kinda looked this team over already before I started this recording. His team is super fast, Mew's super versatile. Charizard X has Dragon Dance, so it could easily set up with that. Sword Stance type Null. Hazard's Aura offensive pecs, Galvantula webs. It's a very tricky team to match up against. Now his team is super fast, so it does give me the option for Trick Room, besides Toxic pecs, which is kind of annoying. Because the only one I have that would even rival Toxpex is Bronzong. Which is 2 points lower in speed, and then Gastrodon's 4 points higher in speed. So I can get close to it, but not identical to it. Also, I'm not sure if it's something that he just did and hasn't finished yet or what. But everyone has a 7.2 right here out of 10. And I'm the only one with a 5.6. And I think this is the personal rankings that he did. So I think I'm the only one with the personalized one, which would be funny if it's true. But let's go ahead and start prepping for him, rather than focusing on that. Now, I know while he does have a fast team, nothing on his team naturally outspeeds Helios or Hisuian's Orc, so he would have to run Scarf or have a Hazard on him. And most of my Rapid Spinners, I figured out, are weak to just straight up fire moves. AKA Eldegoss and Alolan Sandslash kind of don't want to take fire moves all that well. And Honchkrow Defog, but that Gifantula is right there too. Now right now this is format's broken, so we do gotta build in this and then go over into it. And just hope that I don't bring nothing illegal, because if I do then that's gonna just instant 6-0 loss me and forfeit, so. Now I know I was just talking about he has a bunch of Hazard's Mons and Sticky Web, so I'm inclined to bring a Rapid Spinner. And with his two poison types being Weezing and Toxapex, having a Celesteela that I could switch in on maybe sometimes, and even just Miss Magius, which is Ghost Fairy now. Right, Ghost Fairy? Yeah. I'm inclined to bring this boy, who hasn't made an appearance at all, because he has Ice Scales. And then I can run him with Rapid Spin for Hazards. Earthquake, so I could hit the pecs at least somewhat super effectively. Ice Shard in case Flygon or Charizard X start setting up too much and I can't stop them. And then finally, Iron Head. Yeah, Iron Head should be fine. And then with this set, we can slap an assault vest on here. Go full into the special tank, because Alolan's Sand Slash. Ice Scales. Adamant. Max HP, remove the speed. Assault Vest. And now we instantly got a special tank here. Which, a couple of his mods can run fire moves. Miss Magius, I know, has Mystical Fire. Mew has Flamethrower. Charizard has a fire move. Celesteel has Flamethrower. Weezing has Flamethrower. Type Null has Flamethrower too. So, fire moves are a problem, but we'll get to that. I just want to see Miss Magius, what it can do. Modest. Choice Specs. Not Choice Scarf. One Lar. He can't kill me with Mystical Fire. Do I even need Assault Vest? Yes, I need Assault Vest. Interesting. I didn't even think I would be able to survive this. I figured Mystical Fire just outright kill me. That's a surprise factor. Mew. Okay, maybe not that Mew. Why is everything double dance? What the hell? What is going on with Mew? I want to see Flamethrower from this thing, since no one knows how to actually run Mew properly. Timid Flamethrower does that. I don't think he's run choice items besides Scarf, but just in case, I could calc it. I can live some of these. And then with Rapid Spin, I can go ahead and raise my speed up there too. Now, does the set Oko Flygon? I come close. So he has to be the berry for Flygon to be able to survive this. Or a roll. He might just slap Yachi Berry on here. I don't think Weezing has the killing power for me. Unless it runs like Hidden Power fighting, yeah. Flamethrower. I don't see him running like Choice Specs Weezing, so if he does, that's my fault for just not thinking ahead. Hidden Power fighting? That's quite effective, though. I guess Flamethrower is just still stronger. Mystical Fire is stronger, too, and Flamethrower, so I should take those better than I do those moves. Charizard X. Earthquake does that. I can't kill with the one Earthquake plus Ice Shard. Which is unfortunate, but actually, just so I can make sure I don't mess nothing up, Alolan Sand Slash. I want the icy boy. If it gets in a base Pokemon, I should be more than fine to actually run this set. Rapid Spin I have. What am I doing? Earthquake. I have Earthquake. Iron Head. I have Iron Head. No Ice Shard, so Ice Shard's kind of risky. But if I put this over here and validate, it says it's valid. I gotta hope Ice Shard's allowed. So it's kind of problematic. But I believe he said if it goes to Gen 8 and you validate it, it should be fine. Let me double check the announcement just to verify I don't mess nothing up. Still verify via Gen 8 draft format. No Gen 9 additions are allowed. Other than that, previous things, blade mass sharpness. So if I validate it here, it should be fine. So this should be good. And I still can't. Oh, no, hold up. They fixed it, I think. Electivire. Yeah, Electivire's got its fighting typing back. And doesn't have Drain Punch. Okay, so they fixed this. I can just do this here now. Cool. It looks like they fixed it. So I hope they fixed this. Because I know they took away Electivire's fighting typing and they gave it Drain Punch and they buffed its attack. And it has none of those here right now, so. I'm assuming we're in the clear. Well, anyways, I don't got Electivire, so he can go bye-bye. No, actually, if I'm putting Sandslash on here already, and I'm not too keen on being the speedster here, because of his already very fast team, which I'm not even going to try and contest. Let's go ahead and spice this up just a tad bitch. A tad pitch. What was my last one that I ran? You. You were choice specs, you were just outright specs. But you have Thunderbolt. What do I need for Thunderbolt to kill? Dragalge. I mean, Hydrogalgy, Celesteela. Sludge Bomb can kill this thing as long as I'm modest adept. Oh, that's choice specs. Okay. We're experimenting without choice specs right now. Draco Meteor still kills. Celesteela. The big old bastard. Max Special Bulk. Lives Thunderbolt fairly well and can roost back the damage because I think Celesteela has roost. You got roost, big man? No. Recover? No. You got Giga Drain, Leech Seed, and Rest. It doesn't have a way of healing outside of Leech Seed, so as long as I keep that away, we're good. And I could probably this three hit? It's a chance. This puts it more in my favor, but still not a guarantee against Max Special Bulk. Which makes me debate if it's even worth it, because only 2 months weak to Electric are Celesteela and Toxapex. And then he is three resist. I guess if I hit Charizard pre-Mega, but I don't see how that helps me out here. Does Choice Specs at least kill Toxapex, maybe? Just show me Max Special Bulk Pex Sassy. Draco Meteor does more to Pex than Thunderbolt does, and if I use it twice, do I guarantee kill it? I guarantee kill it. And that's with Specs Modest, yep. Sludge Wave, Draco Meteor. Does Surf help me here? Water. He has one resist, nothing weak. It's literally just all neutral besides Toxapex. Okay. Well, Hidden Power is allowed. So what would I be worried about that I can't normally hit? Because Sludge Wave hits Miss Magius decently well. I might just be able to kill Miss Magius outright. Hey homie, you got this Fairy typing now. Ooh. Yeah, that might mess it up just a bit. I could put Focus Blast for type Null. What does type Null do? Defensive Pivot. You want to rerun this one? No? You just stall? Cool. Well, Draco Meteor guaranteed 2 hits. Okay, oh, and no, that is twice. I don't even kill this thing twice. If I sit here and click 3 Draco Meteors in a row, I have a chance. And what about Focus Miss? Put that on. Less damage to Draco Meteor. Okay. Need 2 more moves. You have no psychic moves, you got no ground moves. So nothing that would help me against that Weezing. Unless he brings neutralizing gas, but even then. Actually, that'd be pretty bad for my team, because that'd take away ice scales, that'd take away adaptability. They remove Mountaineer or Flash Fire. That actually might be a problem, but I don't think he's gonna do that. We'll put Flip Turn on here. And then we'll put Thunderbolt. It's not the best. And it still hits Toxapex and Celesteela. It's actually technically my only answer for still is Steela. We're gonna cripple your speed. Two very slow boys. Thank you. Now, I'll notice this. Type null's there. That doesn't want to really take close combat too often. Liepard and Mew don't want to take a first impression. Let alone a staff first impression. He's got no intimidate though, is the only issue. Though if he drops speed with sticky webs, then Phalanx pops off. First impression. Close combat. How much does Phalanx do? Just show me. Not enough. Can I kill Mew? Mew. Yeah. I don't know what this set is. You're running speed with 4 and special attack. I don't get it. First impression. You have the bug type, my man. I don't even kill Mew with bug. Okay, never mind, Phalanx. I'm sorry, buddy. You're gonna off the table. There's probably a better mon for this slot than you. Now I do got the question of, do I want the physical one or do I want the special one? Because Poltergeist can miss, but it's pretty powerful. Same with Double Edge. But Shadow Ball's kind of reliable. And I do already naturally outspeed his mons. Unless he has a Scarf Revenge Killer. I can run Thunder Wave a mix. I could run a support Hisuian Zorg with Hex. Max speed, max special attack, rely on illusion, click Thunder Wave, paralyze something, Hex. And then Hyper Voice. But I think what about if I just run Poltergeist? Double Edge. Because, he has nothing that wants to... Oh, hold up. Let's take a second to think. Miss Magius is a special defensive mon. Weezing's physically bulky. Celesteel is mixed. Toxapex leans more towards the physical side, but it has good special. I think I could get away with a physical one here. Put knockoff on here as well for Pexis, Black Sludge, Type Null, Eviolite. Put Trick on here. And then we'll put the Choice Scarf. Because, if I could possibly Trick Galvantula early, give it the Choice Scarf. Well, actually, that might be a problem. I don't have a ground type. And let's put Gastrodon here. Well, I could also put band on here. Trick a band. Because Galvantula has no use for that. Toxpex could use it, though. And Specs, there are other mods that can use Specs. I think Scarf is fine here. I'll just aim to give it to, like, Toxpex or something. So we got a fighting immunity to go with my fighting type and a fire resist. Well, fighting and fire resist. Put a Flood Eternal on here. Flood Eternal could be my scarf one. What we'll do is we'll put Light of Ruin, Psychic, Moonblast. Psychic's for Wheezing and Toxapex. Light of Ruin's for just revenge killing. Moonblast is a good stab if I don't want to take the recoil. And then my last move. Well, I don't think this would really fit if I put Bronze on this team for Trick Room. Because that's leaning towards a very specific playstyle. And I don't think Float really appreciates that playstyle. Like, it's fine to have some mods that don't fit in with it, but... he could counter Trick Room me. Not saying anything that I specifically drafted. Besides Bronze on, I don't think I have a Trick Room on really. We'll just slap Bronze on here. Gives me ground immunity too for these two. Dragalge handles the fire and fighting moves. Zoroark handles fighting. Bronze on can handle the ground. With Trick Room. Not Trick. There's a thing that comes after that. There you go. Put Psy Shield Bash. Well, let's put Future Sight on here. It's a nice little mix-up that can kind of force in things. If I could get, like, Charizard to switch in on me, I could click Bulldoze and drop its speed. or Flygon's tinted lens and it switches in like a bulldozer to drop its speed. Future Sight lets me do some damage in between, even with Bronzong not out. And then, I guess just Flash Cannon should be fine. Leftovers, you're the special tank, you got natural special bulk. We need a physical Pokemon here. I'm not exactly worried about Bulldoze doing damage, as long as Future Sight does something. And like, I'm not worried about, oh, if it's going to damage Steela. So you got a somewhat glaring fire weakness. You know who handles that? Gastrodon. And it also lets me just come in on Pecs freely because I can Storm Drain Water. I resist poison. Scald. Earth Power. I guess I have a reason to run Ice Beam. If he's running Flygon, it's probably going to be Throat Spray something, or it's going to be Dragon Dance. Bronzong handles Dragon Dance somewhat well. Flygon. Yeah, it's got Compoundized Tinted Lens. And Bug Buzz and Boom Burst. So yeah, he could run one of those two moves and then Throat Spray. And only Bug Buzz really harms Bronzong. But then Dragalge and Gastrodon should resist that. No, I'm tripping. I don't think Gastrodon resists Bug. Yeah, we'll just put Ice Beam on here, just in case. And yeah, you could be physically bulky too. You could share with Gastrodon what Sand Slash and Dragalge share. It's Oryx basically my main damage here. And Dragalge. But they're both relying on Trick Room being up. And then we need a mon that functions outside of Trick Room. Got special, 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 physical, physical. I think it's Bird Boy's turn in the sun. Make your scarf, make sure you can outspeed some things. Knock off Brave Bird. Superpower. Got a knockoff. I need like Night Slash. Or just a physical dark move. There it is. Though I'm also kind of setting myself up for hazards, so if he has hazards, I'm kind of screwing myself up. Wait, no, I got Sand Slash, we're good. I got the Electric Community for Galvantula with Haunch, for Honchkrow with Gastrodon. Got a Ground Immunity with Bronzong for Dragalge and Sand Slash, and then Honchkrow too. Dragalge and Zoroark handles Sand Slash's fighting weakness. Dragalge Gastrodon handle the fire for Bronzong and Sand Slash. Zoroark handles the ghost for Bronzong. I think this should work out. sure about having double scarf, but I have trick here too, so I could swap that off on something else. Also unsure about knight slash being here, because it's basically just slightly weaker than knockoff. And I mean, knockoff is just... Knockoff's kind of better the first time I use it. But that's kind of reserved for late game if I'm running Moxie here. Or I could run Life Orb, Moxie, and then put Sucker Punch on here. But how much does that do to like Miss Magius and stuff? Because I'm already decently speed. I'm not outspeeding anything on his team. Besides Celesteela, Weezing, Type Null, and Toxapex, because everything else is based on 100. But if I'm Jolly and he's not, then I outspeed. Moxie, Life Orb, Jolly. Okay, yeah. Sucker Punch, Brave Bird, U-turn, Night Slash. I got Super Para on here. There's a Type Null on that team. I can somewhat kill this thing too. Ah, that's why. It's possibly a 3-hit, but I gotta sit there and click it and not die. Celesteela kinda comes in though and blocks me. Right? It's not awful. I don't have Night Slash, so I have Knock Off. Which... slight power increase. How does Weezing shape up? Weezing's basically just Brave Bird bait. I got almost 2-hit. It's a roll, and my favorite too. Charizard, dash X, dash Mega, dash X. Sucker Punch is 44, Brave Bird does 76 to 90. He kills me with Flare Blitz. What about Dragon Claw? Almost. I could barely live that. Kinda inclined just to bring Stealth Rocks. Because it hits Charizard, and if Charizard doesn't... if he brings Charizard but doesn't lead it, then that leaves it open for that 50% damage outright. I hit Galvantula decently. Toxapex, Type Null don't take the chips, switching out a whole bunch. Celesteela, I don't think gives a shit, but we'll deal with Celesteela later. This gives me hazards in the room. I got two mods that work outside of room, and then two room abusers, basically. I could throw triple X on there though. Miss Magius. Fairy. I barely don't kill with Sucker Punch. What about Stealth Rocks though, since I just put that on here? 75% chance. I could probably take that risk. Mew does not want to take a knockoff, or a Sucker Punch for that matter. And that's with the bulky set. think this team should work out fairly decently. If not, it's I can probably play around his team. He's got a very bulky team with some very offensive mods on here. And his team doesn't really have that many shared weaknesses either, nor does he have a bunch of... He has a decent amount of resists, but not really a ton. On certain types, I can kind of get away with. Like, Rock, he has one resist, and then that's it. Granted, I have no Rock-type moves. Dark, for instance, he has one resist. The rest of it I can get away with Honchkrow. So, as long as Trick Room's up, we're good to go. Let's forget this man's item. You have leftovers, life orb, leftovers, choice scarf, choice specs, and assault vest. Yeah, I think we're good. I think the surprise factor with the assault vest ice skills too might help me out with that Mew and Miss Magius. I kill Miss Magius though with Iron Head, right? Sand Slash. Adamant. I guarantee kill it with Triple Axel. I guarantee kill it with Iron Head. Yep, no, we're good to go. I think this team's gonna do wonders. So I'll see y'all in that battle when we get to it. Hello guys, welcome back to the draft week. This we're about to get in a battle with Brawler right now. I just gotta go pull up his showdown name. Off the team info, where's he at? And it says he's offline, cool. It's probably still loading up or something. I didn't make no changes to this team. This team's still the exact same as it was before. I'm hoping Sand Slash does this thing. Okay, there he goes. Took him a minute. And the mic's picking me up a little. He brought the Charizard, so that's fun. Probably gonna try and hazard to me. What if we do this? Need you. Honchkrow goes last, so Zork will be disguised as Honchkrow. Bait out the electric move, possibly. Well, okay, fuck me, I guess. Well, ain't that fun? I didn't even think he was gonna bring neutralizing gas, but he did. I also just never sent the battle. I don't know if he did. Yeah, he did. I don't know what he does here. Not sure. I'm jolly. All of you guys. And I'm only doing about 35%. He brought a very fast team though too, so that also works out for me. Ooh, I should have tricked him right there. Why the hell did I click future sight? Yeah, that was kind of just a bad play. Because now I just got a slow ass team versus this. Oh. Save that for later. He has a fairy type. He flinched me, and then got hit by future sight, bro. And now he's walking away? I'll click it again, just in case. Well, I guess he's walking away. I'm not gonna set a timer on him though. That'd be fucked up. I got Scarf Zorg here. Oh wait, Poltergeist doesn't even do that. He's like max block, I can't really kill him. Does Thunderbolt have a chance to kill? I mean, I got time anyways. Or Galgi. Thunderbolt. Good kill. A kill here, and if he switches, and I hit it. Kinda threw with the bronze on. Cause yeah, I should've just tricked him and then future sighted. And then I would've got the trick him off and then got you to come in pretty free, not got flinched. No one's even joined our battle. I mean, he posted the link though. It just doesn't look like anyone remotely in this Discord's active right now. I think I'm just gonna pause this. That way, y'all not gotta sit through this. And then I'll unpause it as soon as he comes back. Alright, he's finally back. He went to go walk the dog. Also, how's the... Okay, he's specially bulky because Thunderbolt didn't kill. What's my Honchkrow rocking with? Jolly, okay. Jolly Moxie Life Orb. Knock off. I should be somewhere in that role. Supercard is 58 to 69. That's a roll. We take those. Hey, we take those. What does he do here? Why did he send this thing in? I'm super curious on what Liepard has. Player, probably. Player of. Is that it? Is that all he's got is player of? Yeah, just player of, I guess. He's basically dead. Oh, Seed Bomb. What the? Burn? No? Ow. And then there's the knockoff. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna get outplayed here, apparently. Last week should probably like Sucker Punch too. You should be able to see Gastron's low, so. Oh. Huh. Why ain't that something? Okay, well, apparently he's just gonna outsmart me here. Oh, why the hell did I click that again? Anyway. Pretty sure I lose this regardless, but... Unless Aura could crit here. Can you crit? Nope. Get him. Ooh. That didn't go out too well. Lost pretty quick. I didn't lose too badly though. Honestly, if I didn't misclick, oh no, I still would have died there. I think that Liepard's the part that fucked me over. Oh well. We went 4-1 so far. Not too bad. Still pretty decent. So I'll see y'all guys next week.